Too many thoughts on my mind. I can't sleep at night, so I just keep right.
Hello, my lovelies. It's your girl, and welcome back to my channel today for a special video where I'm going to show you guys my CC Finds page. Now, I know some of y'all are probably confused because you have never seen this kind of thing before. If you don't watch my CC shopping videos, then you probably have no clue what any of this is. But I have been working on a CC Finds page for a minute now, and I finally have it up, or at least updated enough where I feel like I can share it with the world. So if you guys have never heard about it or seen it, or if you're not following me, the page is going to be called Aurora Sims 3 CC Finds. So I will have it linked down below. But in this video, I thought it would be pretty fun and interesting to kind of show you guys what the CC Finds page looks like and kind of navigate you guys through it, just in case you are wanting to see what CC I get from which video and where I get my custom content, things like that. It'll be a lot easier for you guys to kind of find my custom content if you are on a specific page that has all of those things. So, first things first, this is what it looks like when you go on the page. I am actually very happy with the way that it turned out, and big shout outs to the overlay person, or the person that actually made the page. I added my own little things to it, like the Sims picture and the flower, things like that, but the layout itself was actually created by somebody else, so big shout outs to you. But anyways, first things first, I wanted to go ahead and show you guys the navigation. So first things first, I felt like it was essential for me as a simmer to kind of make it easier for you guys to navigate through custom content that I have that you guys are interested in. So I have a bunch of different pages here. I have 6 in total. The first one is the homepage. You can ask me questions, the archive, and then the most important are these 3 bottom ones here. So this one is CC Showcases, and this one is CC Shopping. So you guys know that I do CC Shopping and CC Showcase videos pretty frequently. I actually just did a CC shopping video just recently, and I felt like I get asked a lot, even still when I link stuff down below, you know, where do you get this? Where do you get that? So I actually made it easier for you guys to find that stuff and easier for me to broadcast you guys and show you exactly where I get the content, so that way I don't have to like individually link everybody. So if you go to my CC Finds page and you click on this here, it'll say CC Showcases, and it'll have all 6 of my CC Showcases. I have 6 in total. So every single showcase that is on my channel will have its own individual page where you guys can actually click and you can look at the custom content that's featured in that video. So for example, let's just go to showcase 2 because that one actually has the most content. And this one was a toddler showcase. So all the custom content that was featured in this video, you can find on this page here. Every single piece of hair, every single outfit, everything will all be featured in this one section. If you go back, it'll have all of the ones here as well. Showcase 3 is actually crossed out because I was having a hard time finding some content from there. So I went ahead and crossed it out just in case I wasn't going to be able to find it. And then the ones that are pink are the ones that you guys can actually look at and find. So the ones that are crossed out, probably going to be harder for me to find. The ones that are pink are ones that are open to you guys and that you can actually look at. And then the ones that are black are not done yet or not finished. So the CC shopping page looks the exact same. I have 12 CC shopping videos in total. I actually have not finished or even started working on the CC shopping part of it because there's so much more videos. So that's going to be available to you guys hopefully next month. All of the stuff will be available till CC shopping 12. So fingers crossed that we get that done. But that's kind of just what this looks like in case you guys are interested. If you've seen a CC showcase of mine and you were looking for one piece of content in particular and you were never able to find it, well, this is the perfect way for you guys to find it. So next I have my navigation page, which I feel like is the most important. And this video is just going to be really quick because There ain't that much to say, okay? But anyways, so this is my navigation page, and this is basically where everything is. So I kind of tried to organize everything as simple as I could to where it was also easy for you guys to find things. So everything is organized in little sections. We've got hair, clothing, accessories, Sims, makeup, build, buy, miscellaneous. And there's pretty much everything that you could ever want here. Worlds, community lots, there's windows, eye makeup, skin, stuff, a lot of things. And then also I have accessories here, you know, toddler accessories. I had added that in there because you guys know I love pacifiers and backpacks and all that stuff for toddlers. So for example, if you click on a page, I'm just going to click on female clothing because I think that's the one that's the most updated. I don't have a lot of things on there yet. This is all the female clothes that you guys are able to find. So everything is kind of organized by category so that it's easier for you guys to navigate through all the custom content. So I think this is pretty efficient. So if you guys are, you know, wondering where I get my custom content from, this page is going to be perfect for you guys. So please make sure to go ahead and follow this page on Tumblr and also leave me some comments down below. What other things you would like to see on the navigation page or what other things you would like to see on this Tumblr page? What do you think about it? Is it efficient enough for you guys? Are you satisfied? Okay, now everything is not going to be updated, and if you click on a page that's actually not updated, which I'm going to click on one right now. Okay, if it's not updated, it's going to say not found, URL you requested could not be found, because I'm not completely done with every single tag, but most of them are pretty filled up. I'm going to try to update this page every single day. And so even if I'm not posting videos, I will still have something on my Tumblr. So please, 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 if you guys aren't already, please make sure to go ahead and follow this page. Leave me some comments down below on what you'd like to see on this page. I hope you guys are happy about this. I hope that you're excited because I've been asked to do this forever, okay? Forever and a day. So I'm finally happy that it is up and ready to go. Okay. So anyways, you guys, I love you all so very much. I hope you all enjoyed this little video, and I will catch you all in 2 days for my very next video. Adios, you guys.